Ni hao, welcome to So Easy Chinese. Thank you for each one of you who like and subscribe my channel. So today, we're going to talk about 交通工具, the transportation in Chinese. 你准备好了吗? 我们开始吧。 So today, we're going to talk about 交通工具, transportation in Chinese. We're going to cover the 10 most common modes of transportation. Here is the most common transportation in Chinese. Then we're going to learn about the measure words for different type of transportation. Here is a list of the measure words for vehicles or transportation we will cover later today. Last but not least, we're also going to learn all different types of transportation method in each mode. So besides the regular modes of transportation, here is the list for other transportation tools in Chinese. Here's more for that list. And here's more for the air transportation in Chinese. Here is the railway transportation in Chinese list. And last but not least, we also have water transportation tools in Chinese and the construction vehicles in Chinese. Are you excited? This will be a very fun lesson. So this lesson, we're going to be mainly focus on the vocabulary of the transportation. While we do that, we're going to learn them through real-life sentences. 你准备好了吗? 我们开始吧. Let's get started. So here is the list of all the common transportation we'll be learning in Chinese. Can you read with me, please? 自行车, 自行车, 摩托车, 摩托车, 汽车, 汽车, 公共汽车, 公共汽车, 出租车, 出租车, 火车, 火车, 地铁, 地铁, 飞机, 飞机, 船, 船, 走路, 走路. Here is the measure words for vehicles. As you can see, for most regular vehicles, we use 量或者不, 量和不, okay? However, for train, 火车和地铁, we use 列, because they're long, 它们很长, 列火车, 列地铁. The measure word for 飞机 is 驾, and we have two different measure words for 船. First one is 一艘, for bigger ships, 一条, for smaller boats, 一艘船, 一条船. Okay. Here's a glimpse of everything. Let's start from 交通工具.
交通工具, 交通工具, 交,
to transfer,
通,
通,
to open through, 工具, 工具, tools, 交通工具,
transportations. However, for the action of transporting something, we use 运输,
运输.
For example, 汽车是一种常用的交通工具.
汽车是一种常用的交通工具. 这辆卡车运输石油. 这辆卡车运输石油.
量和不, as you see it right here, are the measure words for vehicles. 一辆汽车,
一辆卡车,
量.
第一种, number one,
自行车, 自行车. We have three different ways to say bike in Chinese.
自行车, 自行车,
单车, 单车, 脚踏车, 脚踏车.
我每天骑自行车上班,
我每天骑自行车上班.
共享单车很方便,
共享单车很方便,
自行车.
第二种, 摩托车,
摩托车.
We also have two different ways to say that,
摩托车或者机车,
机车.
他每天骑摩托车上班,
他每天骑摩托车上班.
电瓶车 for electric scooters. 电瓶车，电瓶车。越来越多人选择骑电瓶车，因为它环保而且方便。越来越多人选择骑电瓶车，因为它环保而且方便。摩托车。好，第三种，汽车，汽车。We have three different ways to say that. 小车，小车。私家车，私家车。轿车，轿车。这辆小车很省油，这辆小车很省油。小车，他的私家车是一辆豪华轿车。他的私家车是一辆豪华轿车。汽车，汽车，我们还有电动汽车，电动汽车，电动汽车。跑车，跑车。这辆电动汽车可以在短时间内充满电。这辆电动汽车可以在短时间内充满电。跑车，这辆跑车的速度非常惊人。这辆跑车的速度非常惊人。跑车。第四种，公共汽车。We have two different ways to say that. 公共汽车，公共汽车，公交车，公交车。我每天乘坐公共汽车上班。我每天乘坐公共汽车上班。他喜欢坐公交车去购物中心。他喜欢坐公交车去购物中心。For you to say the bus stop or bus station, we will say 公交车站，公交车站，公交车站。Another way to say bus is 巴士，巴士。观光巴士，观光巴士，观光巴士。我通常坐巴士去上学。我通常坐巴士去上学。我们选择乘坐观光巴士游览城市。我们选择乘坐观光巴士游览城市。巴士。我们还有长途汽车，长途汽车。校车，校车。班车，班车。校车每天接送学生上学。校车每天接送学生上学。校车。酒店的班车可以送客人到机场。酒店的班车可以送客人到机场。我们也有机场班车，机场班车 ,airport shuttle, 机场班车。第五种，出租车，出租车。We have three different ways to say that. 出租车，出租车。计程车，计程车。的士，的士。我们在机场坐出租车去酒店。我们在机场坐出租车去酒店。For you to say to get a taxi, take a taxi, you will say 打的，打的 from 的士，打车，打车。我们打车回家吧。我们打车回家吧，打车。第六种，火车，火车。火 fire, 车 vehicle, 火车。火车站，火车站。我们坐火车去旅行，欣赏沿途的风景。 我们坐火车去旅行，欣赏沿途的风景。火车，火车站是乘坐火车的主要场所。火车站是乘坐火车的主要场所。火车站。第七种，高铁，高铁。For you to say railway, we will say 铁路，铁路，铁路。For you to say high speed railway, we will say 高速铁路，高速铁路。The short way will be 高铁，高铁。高速铁路的列车速度通常超过300公里每小时。高速铁路的列车速度通常超过300公里每小时。高速铁路，高铁既方便又快捷，是大家首选的出行方式。高铁既方便又快捷，是大家首选的出行方式。高铁。第八种，地铁，地铁。The full name for 地铁 is 地下铁路，地下 underground, 铁路 railway, 地下铁路。A different way to say 地铁 is 捷运，捷运。我每天都乘坐地铁上班。我每天都乘坐地铁上班。地铁站 ，subway station， 地铁站。去地铁站怎么走？去地铁站怎么走？请问我在哪一站换乘？换乘 to transfer from one line to the other。请问我在哪一站换乘？换乘地铁。好，第九种，飞机，飞机，飞 ，fly， flying， 机 ，machine。飞机起飞前，请系好安全带。飞机起飞前，请系好安全带。飞机上提供各种餐食和娱乐设施。飞机上提供各种餐食和娱乐设施。飞机上提供各种餐食和娱乐设施。Here is a brief list of many keywords for 飞机 related. Okay, if you would like me to make a video specific for that, please leave me a comment. But right now, let's get over them really quick.For you to say terminal, we will say 航站楼，航站楼 flight, 航班，航班 take off, 起飞，起飞 descend, 降落，降落 air hostess, 空姐 or flight attendants, 空姐，空姐 boarding, 登机，登机 airport,机场，机场 ，boarding pass， 登机牌，登机牌 ，the gate， 登机口，登机口 ，baggage claim， 行李领取处，行李领取处。好，第十种，船，船 ，the measure， we have 条和艘，条和艘。Know those two, this sound very similar. 船, 船 for boat. 床, 床 for bed.
大海上漂浮着一艘船。大海上漂浮着一艘船。他是一名船长，负责驾驶大型货轮。他是一名船长。负责驾驶大型货轮，船长 ，captain， 船。好 here are some other transportation tools in Chinese. Can you read with me, please?
救护车, 房车, 马车, 消防车, 垃圾车, 豪华轿车, 三轮车, 无轨电车, 卡车, 货车, 面包车。
Here is the rest part of the list. 越野车,
警车,
赛车, 共享单车, 房车, 独轮车, 跑车, 坦克,
花车, 运钞车,
Here are some air transportation in Chinese.
缆车, 无人机, 滑翔机, 直升飞机, 热气球, 喷气式飞机,
降落伞,
滑翔伞, 飞机, 火箭, 航天飞船,
Here is the railway transportation in Chinese.
轻轨, 城际列车,
高铁,
单轨,
地铁,
火车,
有轨电车, Here is our water transportation in Chinese. We have
船, 独木舟,
货轮, 游轮,
龙舟,
渡轮,
渔船,
皮划艇, 帆船,
轮船,
快艇,
潜水艇,
游艇。 Here is a list for our construction vehicles.
推土机,
混凝土车,
混凝土车,
吊车, 吊车,
土方车,
土方车,
挖掘机,
挖掘机,
叉车,
叉车,
压路机,
压路机,
油罐车,
油罐车,
拖拉机,
拖拉机, 很好, great job! You finished learning all of them. Right now, we're going to do a very quick review. What I want you to do is try to only focus on the Chinese characters and read with me twice, please. 好, you ready? Let's go.
自行车, 摩托车,
摩托车,
汽车,
汽车,
公共汽车,
公共汽车,
出租车,
出租车,
火车,
火车,
地铁,
地铁,
飞机,
飞机,
船,
船,
走路,
走路。 The measure words for different vehicles. Let's read it one more time, huh? 一辆自行车，一部摩托车，一辆汽车，一辆公共汽车，一辆卡车，一辆出租车，一列火车，一列火车，一列地铁，一列地铁，一架飞机，一艘船，一条船。I hope this video is helpful for you. And thank you so much for requesting it. And if you have any other contents you want to learn, please leave me a comment. If you like my content, if you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe my channel, please. 谢谢你. We'll be back soon. 再见.